Did you notice this in the newest episode of Helluva Boss? During the newest episode, we see a hellhound character talk to Luna. His name is Dennis, and his voice sounds familiar. If we check the end credits of the episode, we can see that he's voiced by Edward Bosco. Fans will recognize Edward as the voice of Alastor in Hazbin Hotel, and Millie's dad and striker in Helluva Boss. Did you notice this cameo when you watched the episode? Let me know in the comments section down below.